Okay, there we go.
Hey, Jana, we got the 360-degree camera, so we're going to take you on a tour of the IRIC just to see if this is the kind of thing you had in mind. So, look, the IRIC is pretty cool. So you can, like, look around and stuff while Landon carries you through this tour. So this is the University of Idaho logo and stuff like that on the stairs. It's really cool. We'll go in here. Atrium, which is like a big meeting space that can be used for presentations and catered events and stuff like that. And it goes all the way to the top, and it's really neat. So you can see all the glassed-in stuff. You can see this building. We're going to walk by. This is going to be a coffee bar soon enough. This is Polymorphic Games, where all of the amazing things happen. That guy's sweeping up the stuff. They build brains and things in there. Hey, Russ, say hi. Okay. There's the kitchen area, statistical consulting center. This area is pretty cool. It's blocked, but in there is the virtual technology lab, where you can do all sorts of VR stuff and things like that, but I can't take you in there because it's locked. We'll just do a little quick tour of the first floor. This open area is where lots of students and postdocs sit. They have dry erase boards that you can see and all that kind of junk for writing out all the math. In fact, we're going to go look. There's Lucas. Wave to the camera, Lucas. Yeah. Oh, look. Whoa, jeez. look, math. I don't know. You could turn your camera that way and see it. Then we go around here. There's a tree in that room. I don't know what's going on. We're going to do a big loop and we'll go see the brain-inspired people. Brain-inspired autonomous navigation and control systems. Can we come into your room? We're recording, is that okay? Okay. I don't know what's happening here, but it's brain-inspired. These guys look pretty smart, so that's a good thing, right? Say, what are you guys doing here in one sentence?
So we
really have
robotics.
Robots?
Yeah.
All I hear is robots.
I'm working on that.
Yeah? Oh, cool. Okay, we're doing a 360 video just to test it out. So. See ya.
See ya.
We're almost done. We're going to go into the game studio. Look, posters and junk. Look, a photocopier. Science. We'll end the tour by wandering in here, and we'll look at Cameron sketching a logo.
Okay.